Alright guys, welcome back to All Rap No Cap. Now this is probably the first time you guys are actually seeing me. I did a few videos without my face, but this time I'm going to show my face, and it's a different note that we're coming to you guys on. It's definitely more about the culture and us coming together as black people, as minorities, not just black people, Hispanics, Mexicans, like all of the people that's actually out there and facing a lot of the social injustice due to racism and police brutality. Like a lot of this stuff, like from the Floyd incident, there's like been numerous incidents where people have been shot and killed by the police and it's not caught on cameras. Sometimes it is caught on cameras, but I just want to shout out to the hip hop community for actually assisting and letting that voice be heard. I'm gonna shout out to T.I. We're gonna shout out J. Cole, Lil Baby, like a lot of the people, Diddy, like a lot of the people, they actually been out there doing that thing. And some people are out protesting, some are not, some are posting to the social media. To the people who are actually out there protesting, I want you guys to be safe, be careful. If you have to go there and protest, make sure that you're wearing your mask, make sure you're wearing gloves, make sure you wash your hands, you wash your clothes after you finish protesting. But to those, also I want to say, like, it's very dangerous. It's very dangerous. Like, if you guys haven't noticed, like, the corona cases, since the marching and the protests and all that stuff started taking place, like, the coronavirus, the cases have gone up. So I want you guys to, if you don't have to march or protest, like, don't do it. Like, you can social media, you can post to your social media speaking about it, like, speaking against, like, certain people, the police, whatever you want to say, you can say it on your social media. You can go on YouTube. You can post it up on YouTube. Make sure, like, you share it. Make sure everybody gets to see it. And that'll be a safer way. And a lot of things that we need to do, we're not doing. One of the things is we need to stop supporting a lot of these businesses that are not supporting the minorities. And T.I. did it a few months ago when he talked about stop wearing Gucci. Like, people stop wearing Gucci or whatever. Like, dudes went against him. A lot of people went with him and a lot of people went against him. Like, but what he was trying to say is, like, stop supporting these people who are not supporting our communities. You understand? Like, if we can support the community that we live in with the people that we know that lives in that community, it could be a little convenience store. Like, you can buy all of your stuff in the convenience store and just support that business. You understand? Like, you're supporting that person that lives there in your community, and you're helping a lot by just doing that instead of you actually going out and buying Gucci, Versace, whatever. Like, Nike, a lot. Like, people are really taking this opportunity just to bash other artists and stuff like that or whatever. Like, I saw Floyd Mayweather. He wore a Gucci, I know. Like, him and T.I. had the beef, but I feel like the message is what people are missing. He's not saying, like, let's just stop rocking Gucci or whatever. He's trying to say, like, bro, what's really going on is we're hurting their pockets when we're not buying that shit. You understand? And switch to another topic. The Chinese. I saw, like, a video, like, the Chinese not letting black people inside the mall. They're not letting black people inside the hotel. And this is, like, during the midst of this pandemic shit when it was just happening or whatever. And, like, black people weren't allowed in the hotels. And they're saying, like, we're easier to get it now and stuff like that. Like, why are we still supporting these people if they're doing that? Like, I'm not saying all Chinese people are bad, but we got to think about it. You understand? We're supporting a lot of stuff that we don't need to be supporting. Like, we need to think about it, and let's try to invest more inside the minorities. Let's invest in more within ourselves to where we don't have to depend on a lot of this stuff. Like, we don't need to wear Gucci. Like, you know, like, a lot of the artists, like, I see you guys wearing the shit, like, it's not flashy, like, we don't give a fuck. Like, real people in the hood who have real problems, like, we do not give a, like, we do not care about Gucci, you understand? Like, you could be in the hood wearing Nike sweats all day or wearing whatever. You get what I'm saying? Like, we need to preach more of the good stuff. And shout out, once again, I gotta shout out Lil Baby, and I have to shout out J. Cole and T.I. for the positive messages that they're spreading towards a lot of the people in the hip-hop community. We got to commend those guys. I want you guys to give me your feedback, what you think about the comments that I made. You guys can like and subscribe to the video right here on YouTube, or you can subscribe to me or like me or add me on Instagram. You can add me on Twitter, all rap, no cap. You just put a dot between each one of the words, and that'll be me right there on social media. You guys can follow me on any one of those platforms. Thank you guys for listening to what I had to say. Once again, make sure you follow All Rap No Cap on YouTube. We're going to continuously be bringing you guys content, basically pertaining to hip-hop. But I just had to take this moment out just to speak on the stuff that I saw going on in the hip-hop community, the hip-hop culture. We're going to shout out a lot of the people who are standing up for the Black Lives Matter, who just standing up for the minorities once again and just doing that thing. I got to shout it out, like, it's not mentioned enough, but shout out to you guys.